Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Ultimate Info Hub. In today's video, I will discuss how to use supercharging feature on Huawei Mate 9. Mate 9 was released in November 2016 with a massive 4000 mAh battery that sports supercharging feature. It takes 10 minutes to charge 20% of this battery, 30 minutes to charge 57% of this mobile, and 60 minutes to charge 90% of this massive battery. If you have a Mate 9 and it is not charging fast, I will provide you some information that may help you to charge it fast. First of all, if you are using this Huawei original charger which sports 5 volt 1A charging, it will not charge it fast because this is not a fast charger. Secondly, if you are using this Huawei quick charger, do not use it. Even though this charger will charge it a little fast, but your mobile will become very hot and it will behave unexpectedly. Third, this is the supercharger of Huawei. You can see this. You should use this charger along with a 5A cable. Only then your mobile will show supercharging feature and it will charge in 1 hour. Therefore, to avail supercharging feature on Huawei, you should use this third charger. Now I test second and third charger on Huawei Mate 9 and you will see that only when third charger is connected, supercharging feature appears on Huawei Mate 9. Now I test second charger and third charger, which are fast chargers. You can see second charger is charging this mobile fast, but I recommend not to use this charger because your mobile will become very hot. And now I move towards the third charger. When third charger is connected, mobile shows supercharging. So this charger is recommended for Huawei Mate 9. So friends, this was today's video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel for more videos.